Hello, YouTube! Kaimaro here, back in Batman Arkham City. Sorry about all the trouble with the last episode. So for this one, I kind of said last episode, but some of it might have got in that cutoff part, but... my feeling is that the CMO thing is getting close to in-game stuff. Maybe it's not exactly in-game, but it's getting close. And, before that, I wanna just go around and take care of some side stuff here. Like the side missions and all. Got that one. What is this one? I wonder. I don't know. Those are rather short ones. This one I really want to get done. Oh, that's a side thing, is just collecting the remote mind detonator. Okay. AR training. I don't know if I'm gonna complete that. Okay. Why have we seen the guy? See, I could go back in here and get some stuff, I guess. I think I have some more trophies I can get hold of. My new things. So the thing is, there's still an upgrade I don't really have, I think. Because, you know, there's these electrical panels on the other sides of gates, you know. I don't see how I'm supposed to do that just yet. For him to get to a spot where I can get behind him pretty good.
I went back to the GCPD. Did him and Freeze fight or what?
Okay, that... He didn't do the interrogate. I wanted the interrogate. And why are you like that? I'm going inside. Okay, no. Riddle. Notification. Thing over here. Know how to do this one, though. That didn't help. Okay, I need to be farther back. No idea how to do that one. Okay, so there's one directly in front of me here. did not realize this was up here. Just checking around. Oh no, I didn't get a... Hi. I didn't get a riddle notification for this room. What am I thinking? What? How do I... Do I get up there through there somehow? Ah, okay. Okay, no new things. A couple here that I'm not sure I can get yet. Fortunately, the other side missions are a lot of luck to them, so...
That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Keep saying that, I don't... First, let me double check to see...
Is someone trying to load...
No, it's not that. Is even worse than the thing. I think I can get through there. No, I can't get through that. Those skulls look big to you. Anything with you, can I? This is nothing. Don't forget to look up. Gotta learn that lesson.
That fuse box is providing power to the gates.
I know!
If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
Shut up, Bruce. I forgot I still have remote batarangs. It's all there. Saying that, but you don't say how.
That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
It's trying to get annoying, dude. Okay, it's just this radar pinging off there that makes it look so electric, I guess. Okay, so I got nothing. It makes me feel like I don't have an upgrade or something. Alright, how do I... Okay, got one.
How deep do you
okay,
think
this
it
is where
is?
I wanted to be anyway.
Deep enough to hold one big ass shark.
It's the bat!
Oh.
Time to retire, bat!
Come on, do something. Oh, okay, that worked out. Okay, got a thing back there. I checked out the armory since new guys started coming in. Oh, there's a guy. They're all armed. Looks like I'm gonna get a bit more action than I thought this episode. Can't tell if they're monitored. Guy with goggles there. That's not a thing. Not really an issue.
What's that?
This is not good.
Is he gonna come close enough I can... Nope. Oh, and there's another guy there.
You see him?
Gonna come this way.
Hide in the darkness all you like. I'll be able to see you. No one's on this one.
Oh, I still wanted to grab him there.
On.
Guys are not being cooperative.
Oh, you want to hide in the dark? Good luck. Not on that one. Where is he?
Where do you think he went?
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me? I can't see him! He's not on that one!
Did not notice that guy did. Whatever. Okay, he doesn't have a thing.
Have you found him?
These things help me see you in the dark, you idiot. Wherever you hide, I'll find you.
It's not on that one.
Screaming! Someone's
stuck up here! Get over here!
Okay, finally got one. Well, two. Are there any grates around here? He's coming up. That's an issue.
Hide in the darkness all you like. I'll be able to see you. No one's on this one.
You want to hide in the dark? Good luck.
I can't see him. He's not on that one.
Is he gonna pass under me? You'll go that way. Okay, stop just outside my zone.
This cannot be happening.
There's the guy.
Get away!
tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Ow. Okay, that's this room done. Okay, nothing really new here. Oh. Okay. Okay, now where is this one? There we go. Ooh, concept art. Anything else here? There's one there, a couple over there. Probably some guys over there too. I haven't checked there since started populating guys everywhere. I did not mean to do that. Got me over here though, so, okay. Stop that. Okay, I can do that. Else here, it looks like one of those ventricles, I guess. Nah, that's not right. Next room. Okay, they're all unarmed. A few heavies, but could you not do that?
It's Batman!
Tonight. Ooh. Ra's al Ghul trophy. Oh, I'm not hearing the trigger chest. Okay. Nice. Ooh, level up. So I get some level up just finding stuff here. Wrong button. Sorry. Yeah, go ahead and get that one. I kept trying to do that and I didn't have it. See, what is this one? Oops. See, I just don't know how I'm gonna get that other thing. We'll worry about that another time, I guess. Through the mall. So I'm hoping these guys aren't gonna respawn next time I come through here, I guess. Although I don't really need to come this far again. Idiot. Need to go this way. Don't I? Oh, there's someone over. Button. Telling me there's one over here. Don't think there's anything for me to go around through here. So I gotta get up there somehow? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Can't latch onto that. Okay, keep sliding go of that one. Keep getting it. Thing up somewhere. Oh, maybe. I can't cross that. Have enough height for that. Okay, lucky I landed on this. Line it up nice and easy. There we go. It's gonna be one of those days. That helps me any. Nothing there. I don't see that helping me. I don't know, I can't figure this one out. I'll leave it for now. Okay, he's still gone. Green that was out here. Maybe he was negated by the one I got inside. Is that in that first main room there? I don't know. Anyway. I don't know where to go for these, though. Well, I know where to go for that, but for, like, these ones or Zaz. Okay, nope, not ready yet.
From Deadshot's weapon. I've analyzed the impact sound, and the bullet struck in this approximate location.
Yeah, this,
the next victim will be here, somewhere.
This approximate
Deadshot
location.
Must be stopped.
This place is turning to crap right in front of my eyes.
There.
That woman and poison
ivy. It's the bat.
Minute now, aren't I? Yeah.
The streets are ours, Batman!
Vicky Vale was shot down by Joker? Now that's got
classic Joker written all over it.
Look out! Bat!
Don't bother me. This one.
He's too chicken to face me. Yeah, you better run. You come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
Deal with all the new weapons those tiger creeps are using. They're
okay, so I can't use that.
The big must be going down if Batman's here. Fighting back at the GCPD. So
I can go in here. What's in here?
Green was a dead man the minute Strange dragged him in.
Nope, locked. This leads back here. Not seeing signs of the.
Must be some kind of joke.
There's the guy that's been shot. I'm busy right now, Zaz.
Looks like I found another Deadshot victim. I should scan this area for evidence.
There's a dead guy here. What more evidence do you want? Ah.
Bullet impacted here. Deadshot struck again.
He's killed someone else? Listen, I know you don't want to hear this, but the people in there are all bad guys, right?
Some of the prisoners in here are not your typical bad guys, Barbara. There are a number of political prisoners. People who crossed Strange. Others who were tied into the mayor somehow. There's a pattern here. I just need to figure out what it is.
I'll run a trace on the latest victim, see how they're connected. What about you?
I'm going to check out the location he fired from. The bullet traveled through the water tower. He's obviously using customized high-powered weapons and ammunition.
It stops here. Oh, here they go.
Deadshot left behind a tripod. Maybe it holds a clue about where to find him.
Deadshot made a mistake.
He did? That is definitely not part of his MO.
He doesn't know he made it. He used a tripod to steady his shot. The tripod has trace elements of a rust-like metallic compound. Wherever he stored his weapon must be made of that compound.
So what are you waiting for? Analyze the particles and isolate the area they came from.
This isn't my first day on the job, Barbara. The particles contain a small amount of a specific lead compound that was used in paints for a short period 20 years ago. I've isolated the possible locations, but there are too many to check. Deadshot's getting sloppy. If he makes another mistake like this, he's mine.
Okay. Okay, it's at 40, it says. Okay, it says there's a Riddler thing around here somewhere. Where's the dot? Three? Where's the rest of you?
I'd like it my hands on the genius who thought this up.
I can't see it from here. Find a dot. What's up there? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. It does. I wanted to look at the fire, but whatever. He says that's where I can see it, I think. Okay. Let's run a line, so I've not seen the dot. Close enough to see it. I can still see it. Is it not counting the fact that I'm zoom in? Does that not lower my visual range? Being zoomed in? Oh my god, what? Are you seeing a dot? That is a really fiddly one. Now it gives me solution not aligned. Subject. Oh, that's right. Still. I forgot about that thing there that I found previously. Oh my god. Drop. What is this thing? I don't know what you are. Let's go over here. Okay. Take it out of one of them. Nope, the wall. Got it. Okay. Yay! Another challenge. Okay. Okay, drop down gentle-like. He still almost missed, dude. Come on, give me the thing. Freeze. Why bother trying?
Is someone
not enough yet? Where is the Clue for the Graysons, anyway. I think that's who it's supposed to be. Found it all on my own. Oh, I got new here. Oh, it's a new call I got. I already looked at those last episode, didn't I? No, there's a riddle over here. Okay, no shooters. First.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
Can't reach that. Still can't use that, huh? So where do I go to get that? Where's the rest of you? Oh, I'm gonna have to be closing down soon here. Come on, walk. But how do I get these pressure plates?
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Is that a camera thing? Okay, leaving that for a moment. Got
it. We've lost a camera in Sector 3.
So is it upstairs, maybe, we need to do? It's right there. myself wait. Okay, this is so finicky. Not now. I know I said I wanted to do the side things, but I... I think I'm going to close it there. So many of these things just annoy me, and getting a lot of these side mission things is kind of random, you know. I gotta wait for Deadshot to do something, gotta wait for him, well, I gotta find him, I guess. Gotta wait for something to happen with that. I don't really like dealing with the Zaz thing. I just find that kind of tedious. I probably still don't have enough for this one yet. So I'll pick it up again later, I guess, yeah. So, for now, gonna be saying adios, avidazen, aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below, it's not hard, and until next time, I don't know, maybe I'll experiment with a more edited video, just cutting to when I find something, you know? Probably won't be for a little while. See ya.